All right, Marshall spots, looking good. Let's get A2 underway. Marshall, be on your toes. Drivers, for racing less than 5 on the cone. All right, I'm already looking at the inside of Josh. You guys get off to a nice clean start. Good job, guys. I believe he turns into the loop section. Mason playing it smart, comes up short on the double, but just rolls it. And you got Tyler stepping into the tie-ball corner. Oh no, Farmers Field spinning out in the loop section to Josh, and I'll take him to lead. Adam up to second. Farmers Field dropping down to the three spot. Mason Ford all by himself in fourth, and then we've got, oh man, we lost the body. So, I think that's close. Oh man, that was a solid hit there by Nate. I'm going to drop back a little bit. Let's see what's going on now. We've got 45 seconds. Here's the side again. We've got Josh coming out front. I'm drunk. Just off the second back. Those two drivers going through. And then second off in the loop back into the double. And make it two. That's the double. Turn bottom front there. Just 1, 2, 3 through the twin piece. Josh and lightning and Adam. And it's still the red and blue. Oh no, Josh going it over, so he'll drop back on the third. Here comes Mason Ford. And Mason Sanders looking. He'll take the position. Josh is going to drop back all the way down to fourth place. But he takes that lead out of the end now, really. And he takes through his corner. Still now moving up to that lead spot as he's back off front. And Richard takes this one home. Got Palmer still going up to the rear section. Out of the end right on his tail. Mason now in that three spot. We've got a three check by Adam in the corner. So he's a drop back down to fourth. Got hit now moving up the three spot. Another one coming into the double. He's going at the end of the double. Oh man. He's getting started. He's got a final there. I thought Mason Ford moving up. Bad start, but he's all the way back up to the three spot. And then Adam's in the third drop down to three spot. 2 seconds back and forth. Starting team. Moving all the way up from eighth. So fifth, but he has to cover it in the rolling section, dropping back to the spot. The ball is not even clear. Eddington moving up to 5 spots. Tyler will take over 6. Team drops down to 7. And Luke has pulled it off. Wow, this one took early. Luke's got 3.2 seconds. Now, Luke has got a 10 o'clock down right now. Farmer's still off front. Luke's trying to shoot it down. Luke's two drivers turned down a front step. Luke's getting off into the driver's turn a little bit. Starts to run. Reed is in peace instead of going over the top of it. Better team getting out of the way of Reed. That battle still raises on the front stretch. It's 4 tenths of a second between our top two. Final throw and little Mason Ford. Going through the ready structure. These guys battle it out. Reed on a weekly basis. Here at 80-35. Final throw and Tyler still. The youngster, what's an experience to do?
Yeah.
Mason, well, trying to show him that age doesn't matter, he's hunting the win. Still half a second between our top two. Edmonton is going to be 2.8 back in third. Josh coming 1.3 back in fourth. They're still pretty tight. That's just one to take away. Oh no, Mason Fuller getting up on the pipe, coming into the double. And Adam Grimm taking a good two-spot momentarily. Spins it out in the tie-ball corner. And Mason will take over the two-spot once again. But now Farmer Hill, our TQ and current leader, running all by himself on the track. He's got a lot of three tracks in front of him. Let's see if he can take advantage of it. And run away right now. The gap between 1.3 is up to 4.2 seconds. Adam Grimm, 1.2 seconds back in third. And Josh, 1.2 seconds back. And then on all of the back of Mason Ford, that is about the first second as it drops line to all the points in the second. We've got the yellow, red, and blue. Here's the RT spot of Mason Ford and the blue, red, and silver. I'm going to take you to 2.4. That is Grimm going through Twin Peaks. We're looking at it into the winning section. Mason there on that line. Adam takes it for a turn and here comes Josh Grimm. That's the ultimate position last time here. The guys are just 1.5 seconds apart. And that's down to 4 points. Adam tied in the corner as he gets under the cut break. And Josh Grimm now will move up into the 3. But Phil and Mason now separated by 1 second. We're not trying to stand between. Tyler moves over. Mason tries to fight it out. The battle again for the lead between Phil and Mason going down the track. We have 1:25 left to go. Adam getting off in cowboy corner once again. And Tyler losing a ball cover. Now drops all over the back of this one. That's the battle for second. Let's see how this is all going to shake out. This is the first one so far. The final field still leading. We're going around to that corner. Across the line, and it will only be 7.7 seconds back to second place, Mason Ford, and 6 tenths back to third place, Josh Clinton. We hit the 5-down, 1 minute to go, Mark. Still very tight for the top three. And now Mason spins it out. Josh is going to launch the jam over the top of him. He gets around for the two spot. Now there's half a second between Josh and Mason. He's got a battle back and forth. He's off on the short. Two to three. Last time it's just 4.1 seconds. Mason right on the inside. And has the inside line across the line. Going to take over second place once again. Josh has the motor in that thing. He runs down as a third. Oh no. Comes up short. And now Adam Grimm in this fight. He's in the third now. 20 seconds left. Another couple laps. He's going to take 8-2 to stop Chuck Farmerville. Look at Mark. Who wants to win? But Mason Ford is charging. This should be our last lap. Goes on a 29-6 lap. He made a victory lap. I think he's going to do it. Mason Ford running hard. And Adam and Josh still running nose to tail. 2 seconds left. This is it. Another couple corners. Mason Ford, one more. He's going to take second. Oh, Adam's getting up on two. So Adam almost gives it away at the very end. And he takes three. Third, the final play, the stock truck will take the 8-2 win. Finishing out with a 29-6 spot. Barry missing the victory lap. Mason Ford, hard charging there after a bad start. Mason Ford all the way back up into second. Finishing with a 29-6-03. Adam Green, after another bad start, finishing out in third with a 29-6-05. Josh is 1 second back. Good race, guys. All right. If you have...